I need you to say, so I'm gonna say, there's no bathroom for me here, and you have to say, what do you mean there's no bathroom? Okay, so all right, again. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. So come on, let's go.
My name is Sandra Smara Madrazo Sandra Pinol. Technically, it's not my legal name. My legal name is Sandra Ismar Madrazo. No one knows, think you're
so criminal. I went to Manas office and I thought it was a bar.
And I said, hey, I want a job. They said, hey, can you do something random? And I just knocked over a Coca-Cola bottle. Greatest interview I've ever had in my entire life.
It was the only interview I had.
And it's the best job I could ever have as my first job. I'm so lucky. For most people, it's a second home. For me, it's the place I work at, but at the same time, a place where I can hang out, which is a very unique combination that you don't come across often in the workplace. Duh.
It's more interactive, of course. You're submerging yourself into the language and you don't have to sit with the book. You're not bored. You're learning not only the language, but also the culture. I definitely do feel like I'm part of something, and it's affecting the way people learn. I think we do need to change education systems around the world, and we need to somehow implement that. First, we're gonna start small, but we gotta spread out. We gotta infect other people in other countries with this disease of English done, I guess. I often lose track of what I want to say.
Don't call me Ernie.
The tables have turned. There is no bathroom for me here.
What do you mean there's...
There is no bathroom. There are no colored bathrooms in this building or any building outside the West Campus, which is half a mile away. I have to walk to Timbuktu just to relieve myself. Did you know that? And I can't use one of the handy bikes. Picture that, Mr. Harrison. My uniform, skirt below my knees, my heels, and a simple string of pearls. Well, I don't own pearls. Lord knows you don't pay college enough to afford pearls. Thank you.
Thank you. That was brilliant. Oof.